let's make coffee cinnamon buns. Substitute coffee for water and then mix. Ferment overnight at room temp. Remove, and then we're gonna flatten into one big rectangle like this. Next, we're gonna paint it with soft butter, every square inch. Add your cinnamon and brown sugar and then roll it up. Slice and place in your buttered baking pan. Launch onto your baking steel and bake for 15 minutes. Remove, ice them, and enjoy.